about eating healthy, though. You know, it doesn't have to be boring. There are lots of foods that are both healthy and tasty.
JC Fernandez is live at La Bonita Supermarkets with a sample. Hey, JC.
Hey, you guys, you know, that turtle is perfect for our centerpiece right there. You can hide your makeup inside the turtle. The turtle is perfect. But we're here to talk about healthy eating at La Bonita Supermarkets. I'm here with Celeste, and you guys have so many healthy options at great prices as well. Look at this table full of healthiness.
Beautiful.
Let's start over here because I've been admiring this the entire time. This chicken right here, look how big it is. And your broccoli, how green. Your specials.
And that is, yes, and everything on this table is on special. So I'm very excited because I like to eat healthy, but healthy sometimes you think healthy and it's boring. This is not a boring table, and there's so much flavor and so many positive things about everything that we hold on this table today.
La Bonita Supermarkets, I love the fresh fruit that you guys have here. Salads, so easy to make. This dish right here, Mr. Wow is actually going to make coming up later on. What is this dish?
So this is the avocado salmon salad, which of course Mr. Wow will present for us a little bit later, but it is amazing, healthy, so much flavor to it.
The word you brought, we have the salmon here, but let's talk about avocados, because I can never find the right ones, the fresh ones. Is there a trick to finding the perfect avocado?
Absolutely, there is a great trick. So if you see the avocados, they hold a stem right over here.
This little stem here. This is a life hack. This is brilliant.
This is great. So it has to be brown in order for you to know that the avocado is good enough to buy it.
This stem right here, you want it to be brown?
Yes, you want it to be brown. And if you, I did it too early. But
the trick is you can actually pop
this
off.
Yes, you can pop it off. Yep. And then that's how you know it's a good avocado. If it's too green, then it means it's not good enough. It's still a little bit rough. And if we open this one, which I already cut it for you, ta-da, look at that. Absolutely perfect color. This is how you want your avocado to look.
Here, the thing, though, at La Bonita Supermarkets, all of the avocados are fresh and ready to go. You can make amazing avocado toast with any avocados here at the market. You guys have lean meats, fresh eggs, of course, and then this is the dish right here. These are the ingredients here.
Oh, yeah.
The seafood selection, I'm looking at it behind Lance. It goes on for a mile here at La Bonita Supermarkets.
Yes.
Coming up, we'll be making this amazing dish that's easy to make, it's healthy, and it can feed the entire family.
Yes, 30 minutes or less to make this dish.
Awesome. We're doing it. Coming up next, we're going to send it back to you guys.